Jason Bean, Sunday, September 10th, 2017. About 9 a.m., looking out at the effects of Hurricane Irma, and so far we have a little rain and a little breeze, and nothing else. I looked at the storm on the radar, and it does look very impressive. And yesterday I was at Publix and Dollar General, and my God, people were in a total panic. The store shelves were swept clean of everything, anything that anybody thought they might be able to use if the power goes out. And so the charcoal was all gone, the paper plates and plastic cups were gone. Canned goods were pretty picked clean, and the lines at the checkout registers were about 6 or 8 deep, every single one. It was going like a house of fire. And honestly, I've been through many, many storms, thunderstorms, tropical storms, and hurricanes, and it's an impressive looking storm, but we've been through worse. I don't think it's going to be all that bad around Tampa. What usually happens, because the continental shelf off of the Tampa Bay coast is fairly high, what usually happens is that there isn't enough depth of water for the storm to draw up the water to strengthen itself. So once it gets alongside the Tampa Bay area, they generally weaken, and they seldom come ashore. I remember in 82, Hurricane Elena came by, did a curlicue outside of Tampa, and then went straight up to Pensacola because the water was deeper along there, and it made a kind of a mess in Pensacola, but it didn't bother us hardly at all. And I was working electrical line clearance at the time for TECO, and all the power companies have a standing agreement that if there is a storm emergency, they will send their subcontractors for tree pruning and removal to that particular location. So we went up there, and boy, that was a messed up situation. 16 hours to make a 6-hour drive because not all the trucks were working well, including the one I had. But, you know, it's one of those things. People that haven't been through a hurricane before kind of get frightened. And as you can see, there's virtually no rain, very little wind at the present moment. It's likely to strengthen, but the power's still on, and I think we're going to be okay. We'll see. Anyway, if it gets more interesting, I'll send out another video. Bye.